All right, time for today's
question.
So we're talking about that Butterfinger peanut butter.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not really trying to share fill in the blank. Like, you get it and you're just, you know what, everybody else back off because I'm going to eat this on myself, okay? Dabs, you first.
So if I forget my combination of cheese, salami, and crackers, and I come back to the couch and my wife wants a cracker, I got the specific number of each one.
Yeah.
It's a ratio, people.
Yes, I got one piece of salami, one piece of cheese, and one cracker. And if you have a cracker, you're going to screw it up.
Yeah. Jordan, what about you, buddy?
I will do, it's all my cookie butter ice cream.
Doggone it. Oh, the ice cream? Okay.
Ice cream. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. The cookie butter's good, but the ice cream? Oh, you get your own pint, and I'll have mine.
Right.
Every once in a while, Carol will get these nothing but bundt cakes, and they're like individual bundt cakes.
Yeah.
But she goes, let's just all share them. We don't need a full little bundt cake.
Yeah, we do. Most certainly do. So on the cookie butter train, I'm right there with Jordan, but the jar of cookie butter, have you ever had cookie butter?
Yeah.
Oh. So good.
I mean,
Let me tell you something.
Do you think I've ever had cookie butter?
My daughter, love her. We'll share everything in the world with her. But that cookie butter, like that Time Life commercial, you got to buy your own.
You didn't think you could put a line on love, but we just found a line. We did.
It's mine.
Toodles.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Drew.
Friday.
Bye, Drew.